Moses' mother put him in the Nile River, hoping to avoid the law set to destroy the male population. An adoption from the river led to the unplanned parenthood of Pharaoh's daughter. He's made it. His position is Egyptian royalty, but his calling is to the exodus of Egypt. Even royals must migrate. It's not about what you're going through, it's about where you're going. Keep your eyes on the promised, Fred.
And now you only see me in my victory. But when defeat took the words from me, the Lord spoke up for me, and I made it through. Yes, me too. You can see him divide the sea and defeat the enemies behind me. But when my walk gets weak, don't let the fear drown me. I made it through. Yes, me too.
In the midst of Moses' freedom rally, there was an old man that raised his hand in the back of the room. He said, every soul that feels unseen, Genesis 16 and 13 says that you are the God who sees me. If you believe it, declare it. Uncle John.
When my heart can't take the road, and drowning the enemy is way too close. When I am tired in my soul, and the water behind me feels so cold, you pull me through. Yes, me too. When you wish you've drowned in the sea, because the desert road seemed too steep, and oh Lord, I know I'm in your plan, and you'll take me to the promised land and pull me through. Yes, me too.
But in the time of Joshua, a marching band marched around the walls of Jericho playing the old hymn. This is why we must invest in our youth. Moses delivered them and Joshua did too. Tell the next generation. Let your soul say yes. Yeah. Now let the believers say.
Yeah.